In this particular session, we will try to learn some basic concept of the root locus. Okay, in this particular question, they are trying to ask the value of some constant for which the roots of any particular characteristic equation will meet at the same point. Okay, now basically this question is from the root contour. Okay, but we will try to solve this question without using any concept of the root locus. Okay, we will try to use the basic mathematical fundamentals to solve this particular question of the root locus. So look at the question in the slide. A unity feedback system has the transfer function k times s plus b divided by s square s plus 20. The value of b for which the loci of all the three roots of the closed loop characteristic equation will meet at a single point is. So this is the OLTF whatever they have provided, okay, and they are asking the value of b for which all the roots of the characteristic equation will meet at a single point. Okay, now we know that the root locus is defined only for variable value of k, which is basically gain. Now the gain is here, but they are not asking the value of k, they are asking the value of b. So in the system, if you are varying any other parameter rather than the k, then ultimately you are not designing the root locus, you are designing the root contour for that. Okay? So they are claiming that the roots of this particular OLTF, root of the characteristic equation offered by this OLTF must have to have the same roots, equal roots. Okay? So I am firstly calculating the 1 plus g of s is equals to 0. Okay, because they are saying that unity feedback. So that is why h of s I have taken as a 1. So if I will calculate from here, this is value of g of s. So s cube plus 20 s square plus ks plus kb is equals to 0. So this is my cubic equation which I am getting. Okay. Now ultimately they are asking the value of b. They are not asking any specification from the root locus. Yes or no? So I know one thing. If they are claiming that the root must have to be at the same point, that means the value of the root will be same all the three, because the order is 3. Okay. So I am assuming that that value of the root is a. Okay. The value of the root is a. So I will take that s minus s plus a, because all the roots are having the positive coefficient, all the coefficients are positive here. So and that is why I am saying that s plus a root 2 whole cube is equals to 0. Because this particular equation is having all the roots at minus a. And this particular equation is having some polynomial. If both value will be equal, both equation will have the same relation, then definitely I will get the value of all the coefficients here. So if I will expand this, I will get s cube plus 3 a s square plus 3 a square s plus a cube is equals to 0. I just applied the value here. Just equate this equation and this equation. Okay, so from here I will get 3 a is equals to 20. From here k is equals to 3a square, and from here I will get kb is equals to a cube. Okay, so if I will take the ratio from here, that is k divided by 3a square, so this will cancel out and this kk will cancel out, so b is equals to a by 3, and from here I can say a is equals to 20 by 3. Just put the value here. So then you will get 20 by 9. As simple as that. Okay. So we not have to get concentrated over my technical part always. Okay, just look at the question and use the aptitude. Aptitude is just to choose the proper method to get the answer as quick as you can. Okay, so here we have learned that always the technical knowledge is not going to help you to get the answer quickly. If you have any other alternate concept, just use that to get the answer. Okay, so it's all about in this particular numerical.